This will be the last one of the evening. We've got Bussy Sugar. It's a great name. Big Iron, Coffee Bean, and Kitten Cakes. Good luck. Lampkin. Okay, it's right next to me. It is literally right next to me. Wow. So I don't know what this is. Hi. Ooh, just short. So is this all it is? It's like, oh, I'm looking through a crystal ball or something. Anyway, this is one. I keep forgetting to change some of the quirks out. Sorry, buddy. Number two. Okay, so this is just my advice, is just fucking get the orange glyph ASAP, or just spawn next to it in my case. And then, just go to town. This will be number four. That's a bird. Hi, Jill. Pussy Sugar, what a name. This is fine. There. She's kind of giving up. I kind of want to do one more. Hi. Acupuncturist. Sir Shiggles. Harry Dwight. Sorry, man. GG's. Flashlight. Ain't happening. There you go. Now the effect is gone. So what's the whole point of that? Just to lower the frame rate? I like her name. She gets that. The weird ambient music noise is still happening. This is the Jonah. Sorry guys, we'll play it. I kind of regret giving Chill. Maybe I shouldn't. Oh, now she's doing something. Rochambeau for it. Rochambeau with her. As much as I love the name Bussy Sugar, I can't in good faith just like an AFK person have that. You can have it, buddy, okay? You didn't even have to kick her in the ovaries or anything like that. Figure out where the hatch is. Yeah, so the orange glyph, not as bad as I thought it was. I thought it was gonna like slow you down or something. Instead, it's just, let's lower the FPS a bit with this weird swirling effect. Sorry. That's cool, I guess. Not in there. Is it in the house? Oh, hey. Buddy, it's over here. We'll play. I mean, oh man, it was so close. I was so close to whacking him. Oh man. If only my bing bong would have went through to clobber him. My mouse decided to not work there. Oh boy. Anyway, that's how you do the orange glyph. That's surprisingly easy. Like I said, I thought when they said ailment or affliction, like, I thought it was going to be something like a little bit more detrimental. Not here. Here's a swirling globe effect. Yeah, I'm kind of glad he got the hatch. Let's do one more. Let's do one more as Huntress. We'll get on out of here. Voila.